Hello scampers, this is Bruce in Largs in South Australia, and Romana, I'm about to show just a little bit of progress since the last video, and this is the after from the previous videos before. The underside now has two coats of paint, and I'm not sure that this video is going to work because the paint dazzles the focusing, the autofocus on the lens, so if everything goes fuzzy, it's not me. So a couple of things you can see. The transom scuppers are standard dinghy transom scuppers. They're mounted directly above the drainage sumps. These fancy little guys are one of two possible solutions for draining the sumps. You can see the skegs are on and painted. She's now got two coats of paint, and you can see by patches like this that the second coat of paint didn't go on very well at all, as well as that very uneven thickness. There's runs in several places. Worst of them are on the skegs, so it's not too dramatic, but it's not good enough. Anyhow, I'm just going to do a very quick walk around so you can see that there's paint on her. And she's got a nose ring, or toe ring. I call it the nose ring. That's her toe ring. And pretty much that's all this is to show. So a little bit more detail in a new video when she's turned upright, which should be in a couple of weeks. And I need to get another coat of paint on and some rubbing strips on the skegs, thinking of putting polyethylene plastic strips. Oh, and just for interest, I don't know if you can see that, I've put a little nylon sieve in the filler drainer hole for the ballast tank. That's the only other thing that's been done. Okay, cheers for now from Largs.